All right.
I know how to press the record button.
I know. I was just gonna say something. Nandito na kami, guys, sa ano. Nandito na kami sa apartment. Ngayon, ang gagawin namin is backing up on a straight line for 25 feet. So, yun. Tingnan natin kung straight talaga siya. Go.
She probably shouldn't have any trouble backing up in a straight line, since she's probably using me as a target. Yep. Just back up and hit your husband. You know you want to. Come on.
What can you say, sir?
What?
What can you say, sir?
Say about what?
The, is it straight?
Yeah, it was straight. You were heading right for me.
I will not, sagasa you. My God.
Not on camera.
Of course I'm not gonna kill you, babe. Why would I kill you?
Not until I finish my will.
My God. Lugi pa!
Yeah, you sure are.
Hey guys, welcome back. Hey guys, this is it. Today is June 11th. Today is yung ano ko, yung road test ko na. Oh my God. So, hindi ko na kayo isasama sa biyahe namin kasi ano, hindi ko pa na-set up yung car mount at saka natetense ako. So, kailangan mag-focus ako sa pagda-drive. So, ako na yung magda-drive para, may sira na yung ano ko. Ako na yung magda-drive para ma-warm up na ako. Si Wesley nandyan lang siya at saka si Mika sa likod. Wish me luck, guys! I'll keep you updated. Mamaya na tayo mag-usap. Bye! Guys, nandito na kami. Nasa RMV na kami, Worcester. Worcester RMV. Hold on, pakita ko. Nagkamali pa kami, guys. Doon kami nakapila, doon o. Doon sa pila yung binibideohan ko kanina. Doon kami nakapila. Tapos, what is the, the police officer asked me if I'm over 18. My God, I look like below 18. Nakakaloka, guys. Tapos, sabi, are you 18 and above? I said, yeah. Sorry, he can't come. Hindi daw siya pwede sumama. Sabi ko, akala ko kasi I thought I need to bring a sponsor for my road test. So sabi niya, Rotes, you're in the wrong spot. You have to go here. Dito. Yan. Sa mga gray na area na to.
I look like a teenager.
Dito daw dapat. Malay ba namin? Buti na lang, 8:58 pa lang yung appointment ko, 9 o'clock. Nakaka! Feeling ko pagmamayari ni Manny Pacquiao to. Pacman? Back van! Wale. Tapos na, guys! Oh my gosh! Pass! Kita niyo yan? Tadadan, tadadan! Pass!
Yep, so...
I'm so happy. Thank you, Lord. Grabe. Thank you, Lord. Yung full experience ko, tsaka ako na i-share kasi gugutom. Guys, hindi pa kami kumakain. Nakakaloka. Gumising kami ng 6:30. Tapos, ligo. Ako naligo na sila. Naligo na sila kagabi. Tapos ligo. Tapos, et cetera, et cetera. Tapos, ayun na. Hindi pa kami kumakain. So, ngayon, kakain na kami.
Are we going fast food?
Grabe. Nakakatense. I don't know why, pero na-tense talaga ako. Ang comment lang sa akin nung examiner, sabi niya, you can go faster. Sabi niya, you're going too slow. Tapos sabi ko, because I'm so anxious. Yun. Saya. Thank you, Lord! In 2 weeks, darating na daw yung aking lisensya. Let's go, guys! Kakain na tayo. Nag-ano si Mikael, guys, nagsuschool siya habang nandito kami. Wala eh, wala kaming childcare eh. Diba? Tsaka pwede naman eh.
I have a babysitter.
Naswertihan namin na dahil sa COVID, yung sponsor, hindi required sumakay sa loob ng kotse habang nag-road test yung examinee. So, pwede namin isama si Mikael kasi nandito naman si West, hindi naman siya kailangan sa loob ng kotse. So, yun. Okay, so, good luck sa inyo dyan, yung mga nag-e-exam pa dyan, good luck! Oh, yabang! Oh my God, my hair! My hair is so, buhaghag. Say buhaghag.
That and that.
Buhaghag?
Buhaghag, yeah.
Buhaghag.
Like this, babe. Like this.
What, pretty?
No, it's like, it's like lumba-lumba. Di pa kami makalis, guys, kasi naano ako sa buhok ko, guys, buhaghag. Di pa kami makalis kasi, yun nga, hindi niya sinasara yung pintuan niya. Hello, may license ka ba katulad ko? Hello, may lisensya ka na ba? Pilingera. Yan na, makakaalis na kami. Bakit namnamin nyo pa? Wag muna kayong umalis dyan para hindi kang makaalis nito. Ayan, papunta na tayo. Doon kami kakain sa Sazon Latino Restaurant. Maraming dito guys sa Worcester, mga Spanish. There maraming dito, diba, Spanish. There's a lot of Spanish people here, yes, in Worcester.
So, large Spanish Latino population.
Yeah, tatry natin yung restaurant na yan. Tingnan natin kung masarap.
And then in Texas, mom, there are a lot of Mexicans here.
Yeah. Yes. Magse-celebrate kami kasi I passed. Ah! Aloha! Ayan! Sazon Latino Restaurant!
I need to speak some Spanish.
Napagkamala na naman nga akong Spanish.
Smells good, huh?
Kinakausap ako ng Spanish kanina dun sa RMV nung Spanish na examiner. Sabi ko, no, I don't understand Spanish! Ito siya, guys! Para siyang karinderia sa Pilipinas. Remember, babe, we ate in the Turo-Turo in the Philippines when we were still dating? Ganyan siya, parang karinderia. Oh! Diba? Parang karinderia. Putok-batok! My God, ang bango, guys. Ang bango ng amoy. Yes. Sobrang bango.
Yes, it is so good. The smell
smells so good, right?
Yeah, I want to eat that whole thing.
Tin! They don't? Can we dine in? Dine in, can we? Yeah? Ayan, ito itsura ng Worcester. Some parts of Worcester. City siya, guys. Ayoko na talaga tumira sa city kasi masyado maraming tao, etc., etc. Kotse, tao, traffic, tapos mga bahay, dikit-dikit. Masarap talaga country living. Country living pala. Living. Aalis tayo. Country living. Ganon. Dito sa America. Konti lang yung tao. Kasi din mo dito dikit-dikit yung bahay, 'di ba? Karamihan yung mga apartment pa ganun. Hi nako, guys. Dito na kami sa bahay. Dito na lang kami kakain. Bawal we can't eat sa restaurant kasi siguro COVID, etc., etc. So, bawal ang dine-in, kaya inumin na lang namin sa bahay. Wala rin naman kaming kakainan doon. And it's not allowed to eat in my car. Bawal kumain sa kotse ko kasi makakalat sila. Buti sana kung di sila makalat. So ito yung pagkain namin. Bistek. Spanish bistek. Mikael, as usual, lagi naman chicken pagkain yan. Chicken. How does the chicken taste?
Yes, good.
Tastes like, ano, Philippine chicken.
No, it just tastes good. Hendrik, stop.
Really? Is it the same? Is it the same or different?
I don't know, mommy.
Stop it. Anyways. Ako pareho kami nung pagkain ni Wesley. Bistek din. Pakihinaan mo na, Beth. Tapusin ko lang yung vlog ko.
Perfect meal.
Sa akin.
Perfect meal.
Spanish bistek din. Sarap, ang bango. Anyway, guys, congratulations to me. Nakapasa ako sa road test. Alam ko maraming nagre-request sa inyo ng details ng experience ko sa road test. Nagawa ko siya ng separate vlog. Abangan nyo para ma-share ko sa inyo yung experience ko with the road test at kung paano yung preparation na ginawa ko, ano yung mga documents, etc., etc. For now, kakain muna kami kasi as in talagang gutom na kami. Thank you for watching, guys. I hope na-enjoy nyo tong vlog na to. See you in our next vlog. We love you all. Please don't forget to like this video, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. And comment down below kung ano pa yung mga vlogs na gusto nyong maggawin namin. Sobrang salamat sa supportan nyo, guys. Bye! Kain na tayo!